Testing centers are busy ahead of the Thanksgiving holiday. The San Diego International Airport is not. It's a quiet scene there as travel advisories were issued by the CDC. They recommend that people not holiday travel because of the pandemic. However, if you do plan on traveling, the San Diego Airport already has several safety measures in place, like temperature checks and requiring face masks.